Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error the computer has rebooted from a bug check, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution is to update Windows and all of its drivers. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The last solution is to use system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the recovery window. Click on Open System Restore. After this, select the recommended restore point and click on Next. Finally, click on Finish to initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.